PSP TripleMeter is the new premium metering plugin for real-time accurate graphic monitoring of your mixes. With TripleMeter, you can easily choose between the three measurement tools, VU, RMS, and PPM. Here's a quick 3-minute overview of the basics of TripleMeter. I've got 6 instances of TripleMeter running on different tracks and stems of my mix. I can easily switch between the different types of meters by clicking on these arrows within any instance of TripleMeter. By default, the plugin launches with its processing off, meaning you're only using the meters and are not changing the signal in any way. If you want to switch processing on, click Process. And as you do that, the gain slider activates, letting you adjust gain. Also, if you open the filters area, you can now activate and use the high pass filter and the low pass. If you then turn processing off, the sliders will turn gray and won't be movable, and the audio will be completely untouched. You can monitor either traditional left-right metering or mid-side metering by toggling this switch here. Click right on the name of the meter to access the plugin's back panel, where you can adjust reference levels, hold times, and other advanced settings. Every meter can work in global, session, or instance calibration. Session is the default, which means that meter calibration is now shared between all instances of this meter type in this project. If you use it in global mode, any changes you make are saved to your preferences for all future instances of TripleMeter. If you use instance mode, then it only affects this one single instance of TripleMeter, leaving the other instances untouched. And if you forget these three modes, TripleMeter will helpfully remind you here. You can easily adjust the reference level for each meter at the top of the plugin, or on the plugin's back panel. If you're in global or session mode, any changes you make will affect the other plugin instances too. And if you're using many instances of TripleMeter, you may want to add a label strip so that you can easily see the name of the track you're looking at. And that's a quick 3-minute overview of the brand new PSP TripleMeter.